Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Biracial Beauty is here in the flesh. Not even quick though. I'm gonna do a what's in my purse. So I haven't never showed this purse here before. I know I just got through doing one like the other day or whatever. But yeah. So I know that everyone love a what's in my purse video like I do. Like I'm nosy as hell. I ain't gonna freaking lie to y'all. Anyways, this right here is my Love Moschino bag. I freaking love this purse for her so much. It is so me. So yeah, it has a lot of studs on there. This is the front, this is the top, and this right here is the back. And you see it has a chain. Anyways though, whatever the hell it's called, but anyways, a chain or whatever the hell, gold hard or whatever, is cute. You can double it up like that, and you can wear it on your shoulder like this. That's how I wear it. Or you can go like that and wear it like long ways. You know, having to hang down like by your thigh. But child, please, I like having my purses like up. So yeah. Well, anyways though. So anyways, it's really cute. Like I freaking love this bag. This is my favorite bag. Like, I barely even freaking tote this because I don't want it to get stained or anything. Because, you know, like, if you wear, like, something dark that's new, it will stain the bag. And thank God this is not stained up. I haven't worn anything dark against this right here, and I planned not to. But, yeah, this is, like I said, it's my Love Moschino. Like, I freaking love Mr. Moschino. Like, I am obsessed with Moschino. Even though I have, like, 3 Moschino items. But still, though, I am not obsessed with Moschino. So, anyways, though, let's open her up. This is, like, some magnetic closure. So, y'all see how, see, look, it closes down. Let me show you. Yeah, it just snaps closed. So yeah. Okay, so, and also right here says Love Moschino. And it says Love Moschino right here. So yeah, and this is like a, just a little overview what's in here. And it has a pocket here and also a pocket here in the back. So let me show you guys what's inside, and then I will show you guys the other rest of the bag or whatever. But anyways though, so the first thing I'm going to pull out is this little pouch that says Brunch Money. I got this right here from Forever 21 last year, and yeah, I only have like little coins in here, like quarters, nickels, dimes, and pennies. So yeah, I have a pink one. I don't know where the hell it's at right now. My little handy dandy keys, a mask, which I need to wash. And I have my AirPods. I need a new AirPod case. I got some new case, like some case I ain't freaking even told it before, but yeah. Y'all already know I hate dropping stuff. Dang it. Anyways, this is the, what is this, Wet n Wild Soul Pouty Lip Gloss Balm. So yeah, and coconut. My pen, it's a cute pen. Got this from Walgreens. I have my Victoria's Secret Heavenly Fine Fragrances. Travel size. Yes, y'all seen this before 1,000 times. You're gonna see it again because until I give me another one, I don't know when the hell they're gonna be. My Marc Jacobs 6-ring key holder. Wish I'd find me another one, but I can't never find those anywhere. Like, except for Louis Vuitton. I'd be damn, I pay an arm and a thigh for a damn 6-ring key holder, but whatever, when that day comes, then I'll get one. This one here is a mini tie to go pen. I have here a bottle opener. got this from Lowe's. My husband bought this for me. I wanted this because it's purple, but I want it should have been pink, but I didn't have any pink ones. This here is a Gold Bun Ultimate Healing hand lotion, whatever. I use it as a hand lotion. I got this from Walmart because I needed some lotion, and your girl hands was dry, and I had to pick that up. Damn, my bra strap keeps trying to show. Good grief. Had to get situated over here. Anyways, this really does not match the purse, but this is my Michael Kors card holder. I keep this in here like in every purse. It has my bank cards, I know, in the middle, and like gift cards and stuff. So, yeah. And then the last two things in my purse. Then I'll show you guys the inside of the purse and whatever else is in the purse. So. These are my Moschino wallets. Seriously, my newest one. Cute, sleek, and black. It says Love Moschino in gold hardware. And I just freaking love this. It says Love Moschino, like front and back with the heart clean through. So in here, this damn thing will let me be great. Anyways, though, I have my, my Bluebird American Express debit cards, and I have my American Express credit card and my Starbucks card. And then in this little pocket part right here, I have a $2 bill. See, let me show you guys, just in case if someone have never seen an American $2 bill. So this is how it looks like right here. I keep it on me because I heard it brings you good luck, but it whatever. So that's that. And I just keep it on me at all times. I have two. I have one in this wallet right here, and I have one in my bigger wallet. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, and the inside is red. Cute. And it says Love Moschino. Can you guys see that? Like, all in there? Whatever. So, it's really cute, and I love it. So, here's my Love Moschino wallet. Freaking, it's like a blush pink, and it has these gold hearts. Like, oh my god, this wallet! I mean, it is so soft. Like, I freaking love it. And the same thing is on here, Love Moschino. So yeah. Anyways, though, let's see what's inside. A lot of people don't like to show what's inside their wallet. Like, to me, as long as your ID or credit card numbers, whatever, is not showing, then it's okay. But it's just my opinion. So, I have some. Oh, also it says Love Moschino right there. These are my credit cards. And in here, I have lottery. I have two lottery tickets. And I have some. Damn, my rings keep twisting and turning. These are three coupons for Bath & Body Works. And then I have three coupons for Victoria's Secret, honey. I got to get my free drawers. It say free pants in here in Texas. I like here in Texas, like different people, we say drawers. They're not drawers, but they're panties. But yeah. Anyways, I have my ID, which is right here, and more credit cards. And I have two checks to be cashed tomorrow. One for me, one for my husband. And then in the, as you can see, like here on that part, I see it says Love Moschino. So yeah, anyways though. And this part right here, here is the, in the zipper part, here is another $2 bill. And then I have the little thing that came with the purse, Love Moschino. And then the tag, it doesn't have the price tag on there. I mean, it doesn't have the price on there, so. And this little booklet thing, or whatever. Let me see, I don't know this damn thing in English. Yeah, it's in English and some other thing. I think it's, child, it's in English and, I don't know, like different languages or whatever, but I don't ever read this down. I just got in there just because y'all know how I keep my Michael Kors little tag things. So I keep my Moschino little tag things also. So yeah, that is, oh, I'm going to say it's everything on my purse, but it's not. So let's see what else is in here. Okay, like in the inside, just everything in the inside. And this one here is a little pocket. And in the pocket, same thing, the La Moschino tag thing or whatever. And I don't know, just like a little sticker or something. They come with, you know, just sent that a few minutes ago. And then the little booklet thing again. So that's the only thing I keep in that front pocket. And this pocket part right here. This here is some gunk. Lord, let me be great. Anyways, this one here is a Starbucks spearmint gum. It says naturally flavored, sugar-free, 12 sticks. I think it was like $2.50 from at Starbucks. So yeah, it's really good, but the taste does not last long time. So yeah. So, and this right here, it's here from Dollar Tree for your teeth. To clean your teeth, not like anything stuck between your teeth. And also I have a, y'all see what that was? Put it like this, it helps open mail. You should know what I'm talking about. I don't want to get like a violation or anything if I show that. So just read between the lines, you'll know what it is. It helps open up packages, so, and it's really short, put it like that. So anyways though, that's everything you got. Oh, I almost forgot, I have a pocket back of here, and here in this part right here, a pad. So that's something I have. So guys, that is everything that's in my La Moschino purse, bag, whatever you want to call it. So let me get off of here, okay? It is gonna be 2 o'clock in the morning. My bag is hurt for setting up so freaking long. Yeah, my bag is starting to hurt, and I need to go and finish watching this movie I was watching on Tubi TV. I gotta put my $2 bill back up in my purse, so I got to put that back up in there. So yeah. Anyway, like I said, my upper back is starting to hurt. And yeah, I need to go and give me some water or something, cause your girl is thirsty. So yeah, guys, don't forget to come ready and subscribe. And thank you guys for watching, for tuning in. Come on now, you're acting crazy. Okay, yeah, so let me get off of here. Like I said, I'm tired and my back is hurting. My back is hurting. Can I put everything back in here? I don't care like that much items in here because I don't want my purse to be widened out and tear up and stuff, because. But damn, I'm gonna have to take this damn gum out of some, because some ain't right. Some shit. Okay, I guess I got it right. So anyways though, like I said, let me get off of here. I know I've been saying before, let me get off here for the longest. I'm trying to pick everything up, put it back in my purse where it belongs. But yeah, I appreciate you guys for sticking with me. Like, I don't do my videos to please anybody. Y'all know I got a great personality, and which I do. Like, I agree. Like, hey, I rather make somebody laugh and everything. And like, you gotta have some fun sometimes. You know, you can't be sad and miserable your whole life. So yeah, that is everything. Now let me close this purse up and get off of here. Oh my God, you guys didn't hear that. Sorry, I was burping. But yeah, let me get off of here. And thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to come rate and subscribe. Follow me on my other social media sites, like Twitter and Instagram and Snapchat. It's like, if you guys are following me, because I know some of my subscribers are following me and I follow them back. But if you guys are following me, like, on Snapchat, Instagram, or, well, one of them follow me on Instagram because I have my Instagram private for a reason. But if you guys, like, are following me and want to follow me on my other social media sites, then leave me a comment below. Let me know what your username is, and I'll follow you guys back. So, yeah. Let me show you guys right quick my Instagram right quick. I have Facebook, but it's personal. I don't let too many people get on my Facebook, so everybody got signed. So this right here is me. I'm signed into Facebook. But anyways, this is me. So yeah. Hold on, this damn thing is stupid. So yeah, anyways, I'm not sure to call up my username. But anyways, search me. It was pink or whatever. So yeah. As I'm signed up through here through Facebook and I freaking hate it, but that's your girl. So yeah, but like if I get a friend request for anyone on Facebook, I'm not gonna accept it. I just don't, because it's private for a reason. But yeah, it's very personal as well. Some of my subscribers, like, I don't know how many people follow me on Facebook, but it really depends, like, who you is or whatever, because, like, I just don't add, like, anybody to my stuff, so, especially not freaking Facebook. Here's my Snapchat, right here. This is my Snapchat, and then my Twitter. My Twitter is, but damn, they always, this is my Twitter. Pew. So yeah. Oh, what's it, what the world? Cardi B, I love Miss Cardi B. She is so beautiful. Yeah, she is. Ooh, Megan, I love Mr. Megan this day. I'm like, y'all. Let's see. Oh my gracious, yeah, some of my followers on anyway, come on, dang. Anyway, so, I took this picture today of my purse. My baby. Here, look at my baby. It's my fat baby. My fat baby. Fat baby. Fat baby. Fat baby. It's my baby. Y'all, why y'all didn't tell me that Physician's Formula has absolute makeup? This is the Physician's Formula Let's Toast Highlighter. Oh, so cute. Look at that. I want it. Then they have bread and butter bronzer. I want it. Then they have the strawberry jam blush. I want it. And then they have a gloss also. I thought I had took a picture of the gloss, but I didn't. The gloss is right here. Like, why y'all didn't tell me? But yeah.